Current studies suggest that 7 to 15% of women, so that's 1 out of 10 women that you know, suffer with vaginismus. It is not uncommon, despite what you might think.